looking like nice conditions. I see some blue skies out there. The partly to mostly sunny skies are expected to return more so by tomorrow, but today the partly sunny is expected to be dominating for the majority of us. A lot of areas, though, especially for Big Island, Maui County, and even a little bit here on Oahu, waking up to some high clouds, though. So that'll add a little bit of grayness to the sky for today. Our Zephyr Cam, though, yes, very reflective of what you're talking about with all that sunshine out there. So partly sunny skies expected to come through. Our trade wind flow still here, and that's actually expected to be picking up speed. But take a look, 71% humidity already comfortable, and the humidity level is going to drop even more as our trades continue to pick up. Right now it's 74 degrees, and we have a state forecast high once again in now the low 80s. So a little bit warmer than what we were tracking yesterday. Only one double digit out there, but again, as the day continues, we are expecting those wind speeds to be picking up. So it's a nice day, a wet trade wind weather pattern. So best chance for showers is going to be for the windward sides. Right now, we're seeing very limited rainfall in terms of showers. We did see some spill leeward here on Oahu, but again, it's going to be much drier than what we were tracking the last couple of days as that trough continues to push further to the west. The forecast models still show about a 30 to 40% chance of rain for today. So do keep that in mind. Don't be surprised if you see some passing showers drift over, even into the leeward sides.